Thank you. So we got a new record out. This song's called Bad Luck.
Yeah. Die, who will I love to? Love me.
Since we've been to Minneapolis. All right, my man's got a 1960 Bel Air. Like your style, man. All right, some of you might remember this song from our earlier years. Some of you will definitely not remember this one. It's a rebel song.
Shoots by the
face.
Modern Rock, KJ 104.
Keep that up, we're going to be here all night. This is off the new record.
Baby, you're not just a home away. Just leave it free. All over.
All right, I wrote this song when I was a senior in high school. We got any students here tonight? Well, the teacher done failed me in history class, but what was she thinking, you know? Anyways, if I would have stuck around, I wouldn't have been able to make a record, so. Here's some Americana.
On first train, 6 and 8 on his arm. No, we know.
I wouldn't suggest anyone trying this one at home. Even though this is a love song, it's more of the dramatic type. With a definite sense of consequence. This song's called 99 to Life. We'll be right back. thank you. That's a personal favorite.
Begin to move.
All right, this is off the new record. Ladies and gentlemen, there is life after Nirvana. This is off our last record. This song's called Balls and Chains. We'll be right back. take away this bar. So in 1983, we wrote Mommy's Little Monster. We were angry, angry young teenagers. And, well, it's been like 10 or 11 years, and not a whole lot's changed. My pops came down tonight from North Dakota. We got any Norwegians out there? That's right, motherfucker. Norwegian. I like to do this next song for my pops. He was the only one in his senior class with a Harley Davidson. This is a rebel song called Born to Lose.
I could tell I was too late. I was already fucking up the whole truth.
tonight, allow me to indulge myself in this next number. We're going to dig up another one from our earlier years in a minute, but first I'd like to... We've done a lot of songs for the fellas, and I'd like to do one for the girls now. I'm just going to warn you, this song gets a little nasty. This song's called Ready for Love. We'll be right back. our last song. This is off our first record. You guys have been great.
You heard it here first. They'll be back in the summer. You've been listening to Social Distortion live from First Avenue. This is Lori Kelly. And thanks especially to the warm-up acts, Best Kissers in the World and Peg Boy. They did a fine job tonight. And thanks to Social Distortion for doing this live broadcast for us and everyone down here at First Avenue. This is Lori Kelly for KJ 104.